You're the bird whisperer.
Seagulls, pay attention. The reason I've got you here today is for a game. There's gonna be crackers, bread. It's all for y'all. Are y'all ready?
Please, no tweeting. You wanna make some bread?
Not today.
Hey, you guys wanna be on a game show? Make some bread?
Doing what?
All you gotta do is feed the birds, and I give you $80.
All right.
Sounds good.
Yeah.
So, ladies and gentlemen, this is what I like to call cracker ass.
How much again?
$80, Pierre. Come on, fancy name. Hey,
crackers!
See a bunch of birds staring at your ass. Why don't you go help them out? There you go. That's a good spot.
We've got your back, Pierre.
Oh, they're going. They're going.
There you go.
There you go. There you go. There you go.
They're going for it.
How does it feel, Pierre? Play by play.
Not good.
Okay.
I feel violated by a little pecker.
Just a few crackers left.
Yeah.
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 Yeah. What's up, Pierre?
You get to keep the $80 and the underwear.
Yeah, yeah, boy. Yeah.
Good man.
Anyone can do that.
Anyone can do that. I'm about to up the ante. How about we double 80?
$160.
$160. Real bread.
What do I gotta do?
No! Oh, yeah, the walking bread.
Good luck.
Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you Bread Man Walking. You heard of March Madness? Well, this is Starch Madness. No!
These birds are on a roll!
What kind of roll?
They're on a Kaiser roll! Yeah,
yeah. It's next to your garlic knot, Spence.
It's gold gone wild!
That bird just pinched the loaf. All right, I can't say anymore. Stop! Oh. Come on, get up!
Yeah.
$160, bro. I'm proud of you, man.
$160.
There you go. Be a little more excited.
And you want some serious cash on the broke-ass game show.
Broke bread with him, Punch. You did.
We did it.
You did good. Yeah.
I don't know how to snap him.
But anyway.